Hello, friends, Running Kimono, and we're going to talk about the quarter sale over at the Dollar General. So this is from last year, so it's not effective on Tuesday the 19th because this is last year's date. So we're going to look at some different dates and just talk about theories and so on and so forth to get you guys super organized. So typically the first week when it hits a quarter, of course it's a quarter, and then the second week it's down to 10 cents, and then the third week it's into a penny. So we're going to prognosticate the dates, and I'm just going to kind of crystal ball guess with you guys. But the beauty and the value of this is I got a whole table full of stuff between $11 to $13 for a quarter each. Like, you can really accumulate a lot. I have a lot of nieces, so Aunt Rach loves to make beautiful stockings. And, you know, I keep things in one tote. I have one tote remaining to put Christmas stuff in so I don't overshop. And I have a budget under $20. And for $20, you could fill up an entire table. Prep work is so critical with this sale. I cannot stress it. Last weekend, I was doing some couponing, and I was also looking in the section saying, like, what's left. This is one store that I went to. Wow. So this is my crystal ball guess, guys. Next Tuesday, the 18th, it's either going to hit 90 or it's going to be a quarter. And then if it's 90%, the week following, which is the 25th, it'll hit a quarter. Because this last week, it hit 70%. So I'm thinking there might be room for a 90. And the dates have been kind of messed up over there. It's not tracking like last year. So I'm wondering if next week will be 90 and then the week after will be a quarter. But we can see it in sight. The best way to figure out what things are ringing up for is to check social media or to scan one of these barcodes with the Dollar General app, and I'll provide that for you. So this little rinky-dink item, it's just some sticker kit for a dollar. And this looks like the holiday. I mean, it is a holiday item. So flipping it around, scan the barcode into the Dollar General app. It's 30 cents right now because it's 70% off. If you see made in China, it says F21. That's what we're looking for. Also, items like with that little code on it to know that, oh, it's good, you know, when it's quarter day, what we're looking for. But if you want to grab a screenshot of this barcode and then scan it on Tuesday the 18th or the 25th, you'll have an idea. And if you are on social media, you'll also have some information of what's going on. I'll let you guys know here, Instagram, wherever, that it's a go when I do get the information. But right now it's kind of like hurry up and wait. Another cute little item, like, shut up. This is so cute. On anyone's tree, it would look amazing. These little ornaments, this little three pack for a quarter, like, they're practically giving that away. So definitely keep the barcode in your phone. If you put it in your list and it's ringing up for 0.00, it is not a penny. It's just that your store doesn't have it in stock anymore. But definitely scan this, see what it's ringing up for on the day. And if it's 25 cents, you know, it's definitely a go. Now, I visited a lot of stores last weekend between my couponing, and I was looking for penny items as well. What I will recommend is for you to go to scout your stores to see if this is worth your time. Where I was finding the big bonanza of stuff are newer stores. I think that regular shoppers bought their Christmas stuff at well-established Dollar Generals that have been open since like 1982. And the newer locations is where I was finding a ton of stuff. And that is my little secret, but I'm not going to share that with you. And absolutely get there on Tuesday morning, first thing, when we do get the date, because that's when you can get the most amount of stuff, like right when they open. So I thought it would be a little bit of fun for me to show you items that I thought would be really, like, I would definitely buy them, including this gorgeous vase, and it is large. Don't drop that one in the store. And it was $10. Right now it's $3, but this is an absolutely stunning vase. So if you have an NCI store, definitely take a peek of what's on the shelf. If anything might look Christmassy or have this little red square with the number in white, you know that is a Christmas item. You see where it says made in India, F21, that's what you're looking for too. So you will know you are in business. Stuff like this I would absolutely grab. Some of these bows are not just for Christmas, even though it's red. You know, maybe you'll put everything with a beautiful black Kardashian motif with red bows. But here's another UPC if you want to keep a couple of them in your phone. One item I thought that was so stinking cute was this, and nobody wanted it. It was like a ceramic red truck with a scented candle inside of it. And when you're storing your scented candles, if you're going to gift these for next year, put them in their own container. I made the mistake one year of putting a whole bunch of Christmas stuff with candles included in one container, and everything smelled like a pine needles. It just wasn't a good smell. This Christmas tree for $12.95. And yes, I have found these before in the past. Look high, look low. And every store will have a designated area for Christmas merchandise. But sometimes this Christmas merchandise is throughout the store as well. Here's the UPC to pay 25 cents for this. Like, who wouldn't want that? You know, a part of a Christmas gift, or even give it to a neighbor or a friend, or put it on your desk at work. It's so cute. This, oh my gosh, so cute. Just the most adorable container, $5. So for quarter day, it is definitely on for that. And F21, so you know, hey, this is the right item. A lot of candles too, Dollar General brand, and they had a good amount that looked like Bath & Body Works candles too, but they weren't obviously Bath & Body Works candles. But flipping this little guy, red, you know it's a Christmas candle. And then if you look at the bottom where it says Made in Vietnam, it says F21, so you know that's going to be part of this. So how fun is that? The pajamas, which is kind of interesting because this is kind of like a wild card sort of item, but I did do a little scan of this. So the original price was 10, and when you use the Dollar General app, it's $3. So that's definitely going to follow 90 and then quarter. So it really, it's going to be a great item, especially if you have a lot of little ones at home and you want to get them pajamas that match. Now we have the super creepy, nobody wanted these. These will be there even 10 cent day. These little nutcrackers. They look like the Mr. Pringles guy, but I just wouldn't decorate my house with that. Here it is for $3. So, you know, quarter day, you're probably going to find a couple of these. I think that's going to be one of the items, you know, just that'll be 25 cents. Wildcard items. Let's talk about some of them. Sometimes these are included, sometimes they are not. These are like stocking stuffer items, and I believe these are brown dots. So who really knows? When I did scan the barcode, it's still ringing up full price, but sometimes, I remember a couple years ago, it was included, and it was just like one of those things everybody's like, stop the car, go get some, you know, because they're just like little novelty gifts. And this is a little punching bag. You know, it's just like little fun stocking stuffer items for $5. And here's the barcode. Again, this is a wild card, so it may be included, it may not be included. So we'll definitely know, because people will be definitely talking about this one. And then another one that was in the Christmas section are these little oven bags. And I think last year they were part of it too, and people were going really hard with this, because why wouldn't you? Oven pans too for roasting turkeys are usually part of it too. And here's the UPC, and this is still ringing up full price, but sometimes when it hits the quarter day, it's like they changed something in the system and everything's a quarter. So definitely open up that Dollar General app and scan. I have a video at the end I will link in case you have no idea how to do that. But I will leave that video. Check it out. A lot of great information. Now this is another wild card. It's really cute holiday pans with snowmans on it. That looks like Christmas if I've ever seen it in my life. And they're $2. And you know what, guys? When you still scan them, they're still $2. It's by this company called Handy Foil. So they have these smaller loaf pans, and then they have a cake pan as well. And it has that either Santa or a snowman motif around it. And even scanning it today, it's still ringing up for $2. So maybe on quarter day, this may change. Definitely any holiday Ziploc, that sort of stuff, any paper towels with like snowman or Santa, scan absolutely everything. Because sometimes these wild cards really, you know, can make or break a haul, like especially if you like find like 15 of these and you like to make banana bread at Christmas. Hello, that's a really good deal. Okay, just a couple other items that I would absolutely buy include these dollar tablecloths. If you like to change things up, or if you have company, potluck, whatever, it can really dress up a table. And these are the cheaper plastic ones, but still for like 25 cents. Obviously the 90%, if they do that for 10 cents, it would be better, or the 10 cent week, you know. Food is still 50%, which is really weird. So we have some ground cloves, and I scanned this today and it was 50 cents, and I wouldn't pay that much for it. I would rather have it for 25 cents or less. So we'll have to wait and see. And definitely scout your stores, see where it's worthy for you to go to. I mean, if the store has absolutely nothing left, then pass. But these newer stores, there was still a lot of stuff. These are a really good value. So they're $8 and it says Merry Christmas, you know, just something to put outside of your house. Who doesn't want one of those? And they're so festive, and they're $8, but like for a quarter, that would be just so fantastic. And you know, as we've been discussing F21, you know, this is part of it and it has a big Christmas thing. So, you know, like, hey, this is the right item. Okay. So definitely when you're in the store, look around. Air care, such as Febreze, Airwick, and Glade, in many years past, have always been part of it. See this whole end cap? Nobody's even touched it, and it hasn't even been moved to Christmas clearance. It's just like right there. And, you know, when this stuff is a quarter, people just pounce on it. And the way that this one store has staged it, I have a feeling it will be part of it. But we're looking for anything with like, you know, a little bit of holly, Christmas scents, that sort of thing. Or if it says limited edition, open up that Dollar General app and scan, scan, scan. Even though this stuff is bringing up 50%, when it hits a quarter day, things just change in the system dramatically. This little double pack of the Cookie Caramel Crunch Rush, take a breath, limited edition, you know, scan, scan, scan everything when you're in the store and look around for displays and stuff that look like Christmas, because you might actually hit the mother lode and find like a ton of stuff. At this one store I visited last Saturday, like they had tons and tons of these double packs. It's a newer store, and I think people just don't trust to buy their Christmas stuff at this one store, or I do not know what the reason is. But these double packs, to get them for like a quarter, that would make them 12 and a half cents each. That is where the deepest savings will happen, even without a manufacturer coupon. This is Febreze. So if you like, you know, all things that smell pretty, I'm just providing you guys with the UPCs for the different scents. I was shocked to see so many, but I think it's because people just didn't shop there a lot this Christmas. And then you wonder, a store that doesn't get that much traffic, how much longer it'll be open, but it still is open. Just, I think that the average shopper would rather buy their stuff at an established store where they know where all the Christmas stuff is, or they'll buy everything at Walmart, or who knows. But yeah, just where I've been finding the mother lode is at these newer stores. So definitely do a little bit of work before Tuesday. And then on Tuesday, we'll figure it out if it's 90 or a quarter as well. Now, I made a video a couple months back about some of the displays in the beginning of December. And often, sometimes these gift sets, there's one or two that quarter out as well. And then something like this, this display by Renews It with all these little cones, it's Christmas. So even look in the dollar section, because sometimes this stuff is really peppered and you're like, what? And you'll find the whole mother load, or this freestanding one, or they had a side cap as well throughout the store. And sometimes it's just a forgotten item, and it is part of Christmas, these limited edition, you know, Glade as well. Just look high and low, look around, give yourself a little bit of time, even if you have to call in a little bit late for work that day, or show up later to work. Give yourself some time to really look, and this stuff is really peppered throughout the store, and if you can look for it, sometimes it's fantastic. Cat treats, I would absolutely love to find these as well. Okay guys, that's it for this video. As always, thanks for watching, and maybe in the comments let me know, do you think it's going to quarter out on the 18th or the 25th? We'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.